last Titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Whoops. Forgot to start it. Alright, welcome back to part 4, chapter 4, part of part 1 of the Warhammer 40,000 Space Marines campaign walk. And so far it's a pretty fun game, huh? The only thing is I don't know where we are or what storyline we're in. And we just blew up a cannon from inside. I'm trying to chase, I guess these guys are escaping. Keep thinking that thing looks like the pistol, so.
Now we turn right. That bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful artists.
Their work outlived all of them.
Awesome. Unlimited ammo. Oh wait, I think it's only for these two guns. On, two more bullets.
What in Gilliman's name is that?
Oh, it looks like a train.
Did the lieutenant not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans?
That thing is a battering ram.
That thing is a battering ram. Thanks. Oh, I forgot to listen to it, and I keep just tapping circles as I find it. But it's alright. I'm pretty sure you can go back to it. Alright. So, let's go. Kill that dog. Ticker. Upload. Pick up this ammo. Sprint towards them. Whip this out. Get ready for an ultra ray. Get ready for another ultra ray. Shots all this. Oh my god, we're supposed to go all the way back. Oh, we're just gonna get right here. Crap, there's time limit before it passes. Better run then. Gotta run. I'm not doing it for the health, just gonna get that quick. Oh! Guns in these. winning. Winning. Even funny ones landed on this. Ow!
Now to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
No more 6 minutes, young smoker. This what diabetes does to you.
That didn't make any sense. See, I'm a smoker. This is what diabetes does to you. I just pressed it.
Gosh, crap.
This is a train scene from years before. You gotta press a whole bunch of buttons to open the doors. Maybe they base it off here. It's like, dude, Gears of War was so successful, we're gonna base it off there. Why does it keep looking at the ground every time you press it? Oh, it's making me dizzy.
Stop the Space Marines!
Back. The job is worth doing. It is worth dying for. This campaign walkthrough, not worth dying for. So I guess it's not worth doing. Sorry guys, I have to end this here. Alright. Close my bottle before it winds up spilling. This. Oh, I could have been using my launcher instead of running around the pistol. Meanwhile, like 2 seconds later, I just put it away.
Time to impact.
Less than 4 minutes.
Need to do with that dropship. Need to buy your shields.
These trains have points of range. There'll be a heavy weapon ahead. Forward then.
cover me while I get to that weapon.
Come again, Space Marines! Space Marines! Hit him! Take him!
There you go, checkpoint. You give him the checkpoint.
Space Marines to kill!
Could have gave him back there. Now he's dead. R2 to vent it. Oh, we're supposed to die. We're supposed to... Oh, that thing. Alright, get off, get off, get off! Gotta get off! Oh my god, I took it off of Terran.
Never forgive.
Holy crap, this stuff. Dude, that thing was relentless, man. It just killed me instantly. How many tries is that? Two. Oh, this is the second trial on that third on that thing down there. But now it's gonna be second. Now I know why it gave it to me down here. All right, I think they're all dead. Hit him. There he go. Got it. Oh crap. Great Titan manufacturer shelters many weapons, and the orcs want them all. Oh, this is part two. I guess that was the last part of the part one. Alright, so like if you enjoyed, and get ready for part two, the Inquisitor. Quinquisitor. See you there.